is economics. There's a lot to learn. It's not all about supply and demand curves, my friend. With the short run and long run in effect, there is truly much to teach. Mr. Ryle, make an economist out of you. Price elasticity of demand, my friend. Percentage change in quantity demanded over percentage change in price. There's the easy way, midpoint method, even the minus sign. Somehow I'll make an economist out of you. Elasticity on demand is not constant along the curve. Boy, but there's a luxury that I want. Share of income spent on the good, perfect elastic all or nothing. And that time determines elasticity. And learn how the stock market functions too. Why the US is in debt over 10 trillion. With the rising debt and the GDP ratio. Mysterious as the dark side of our market. With costs of taxation, there is dead weight loss. With so much unneeded excess burden, reductions in consumer surplus do not help us at all. How could I make an economist out of you? And learn how the stock market functions too. Why the US is in debt over 10 trillion. With the rising debt and the GDP ratio. Mysterious as the dark side of our market. And learn how the stock market functions too. Why the US is in debt over 10 trillion. With the rising debt and the GDP ratio. Mysterious as the dark side of our market.